You can all sign up to the conflict avoidance pledge, which we have. And this is about, as Martin has said here and Len mentioned earlier, about looking at ways of collaborating. That doesn't mean to say there won't be disputes, but simply looking at ways when a dispute can be seen to have arisen or might arise at alternative methods resolving them.